teeny tiny library. But for me, it was the best room in there. I would go there after school, get a book, and read it as I walked back home. It was a 30-minute walk, and I tried to get done with at least half the book. One eye on the text, and one eye on the footpath. Why did I do that? Because my mom, book lover as she was, insisted on an afternoon nap, then studies, and outdoor play, leaving me with just 30 minutes post-dinner to read. And why am I sharing this? To tell you that I've been in love with the written word since I can remember. As I grew into my 20s, I aspired to be a creative writer, but did not know how to go about it. I was fortunate to meet some fantastic writers and creative souls who guided me, and I can't thank them enough, but I could not put all the elements together. Meanwhile, I worked for a living, and I wrote audio and radio, poetry and comics, scripts, copy and content, short stories and short plays, but I never reached out to a mentor who could help me put all this together. I never joined a tribe, and I made mistakes. Every one that you can think of, I had false starts, walks down wrong alleys, and a graveyard full of ideas and half-written stories. That is why I am so excited to be a part of Sparks Online Writing Retreat 2021, led by the passionate writing evangelist, Captain Sahana Sundar, founder of Sparks. This, I believe, is a one-stop platform that will help you get from a someday author to a published author. But remember, this is not some shortcut to success program. The authors and mentors here have been chosen because of their passion, experience, and skills to ensure that you have all the ideas, encouragement, support, and handholding through this journey. Who am I? My name is Saurin Desai, and over the last few years, I've mentored hundreds of individuals and students via workshops and sessions for the Orange City Literature Festival, IILM University, NIIT, Mumbai University, Academy of Architecture, Hindustan Times, Tata Sky, Rajeev Gandhi College of Management Studies, etc. I look forward to interacting with you, sharing my insights and experiences, and learning from you. Talk to you soon.